Do you consider me a part of this family or not?
Come on in.
Where have you been?
Not important. Wait, why? Do I look tan? Never mind. Look, I know I'm not married to Steven anymore, but I have always done what's best for this family.
We know that.
Yeah, so when you leaked that story to the press about me and Leo in the hotel, it hurt me. And it also made me wonder. So if you don't see me as part of this family, I want to know now.
Of course we think of you as family. I'm so sorry.
Haven't you learned that's how the Carringtons treat each other? But I am sorry I didn't give you a heads up about the plan. That's my bad.
Your bad? Really? That's all?
How about I take you on a wine tasting in Dahlonega, and we can put this whole thing behind us?
Crystal, hold on. My bad and a wine tasting aren't going to undo all the damage you did to my hotel brand. Those are just words and wine. This did not go the way Anya said it would. You're all set.
Great.
Thank you. What are you two doing here?
We set up an interview with the Atlanta Mirror. We're meeting a reporter here.
Why? So you can finish trashing my hotel?
No, quite the opposite. I'm here to show my faith in your hotel. I'd like to have my final campaign gala here, if you agree.
Really? You would do that? I mean, yes, of course I agree. And the new club should be ready in 1 or 2 weeks. It's perfect timing.
Mr. Carrington, you ready to do this interview? I gotta say, I'm a little surprised you wanted to meet at your ex-son-in-law's hotel, especially after all the bad press.
Sam Jones is not my ex-anything. He's family. And there's some things I want to correct for the record, so let's sit.
Well, you were right. Words can only go so far. So I realized we needed to do something meaningful. That apology was genuine.
And so is my forgiveness. But I still want to go on that wine tour, so don't forget about that.